in this video. We are going to study about the blueprint of class 12 chemistry subject question paper. As we all know, we are following NCERT textbooks in Gujarat board. So let us see how the question paper will be and what are the sections given over there. In a blueprint given by Gujarat board, part A and part B. Part A contains MCQs, whereas part B contains theory questions. In the theory section, they will be asking us 2-mark questions, 3-mark questions and 4-mark questions. So as we know, NCERT textbook for class 12, it contains two parts. Part 1, which is having chapter 1 to 9, and part 2, which is having chapter 10 to 16. Gujarat government, GSEB board, has divided this textbook into 3 units. Unit 1, which is having chapters starting from 1 to 5, which we consider as a physical chemistry. Total marks allotted to this unit is 36. Unit 2, which is having a chapter number 6 to chapter number 9, consider as an inorganic chemistry, and it has 26 marks. The weightage given to the unit 3, question a chapter starting from 10 to 16, is considered as an organic chemistry having a marks 38. Yes, questions can be subjected and change accordingly for 1 mark, or say let's say MCQs. Let's see the detailed blueprint of chemistry class 12. As you can see in the video, the chapter number is given, the name of the chapter given, unit 1, MCQ, 2-mark questions, 3-mark question, 4-marks question, total question and total marks allotted. And the unit-wise marks is also mentioned in this portion. Chapter 1, it's a solid state. From this chapter, board can ask you 4 marks MCQ. That is 4 questions of MCQ. Only a 1 3-mark question can come from this. It means from solid state, we will be having 5 questions and total marks will be allotted 7. Chapter 2, solution, which can have a 3 MCQs and a 1 4-mark question, which is very, very important for us. And as this chapter is very, very simple to understand, 4 questions can be asked from this chapter and total weightage of the chapter is 7 marks. Electrochemistry, chapter number 3, has 4 MCQs, 4 questions of MCQs, 1 4-mark question, where you can see an asterisk. Asterisk indicates that there will be an option given in this section for this question, and total 5 questions will be then weighted will be of 8 marks. Similarly, with the chapter number 4, chemical kinetics, they can ask you 3 MCQs, 1 2-mark question, 1 3-mark question. Here asterisk comes, it means there will be an option given to you in the question paper, and 5 questions can be asked and total weightage will be 8 marks. Chapter number 5, surface chemistry, 3 MCQs, 1 3-mark question, total 4 questions, 6 marks. And overall 36 marks is allotted to this unit. Yes, it may be possible that they can change the number of 3-mark questions or 4-mark questions. For example, 4-mark question can be asked from chapter number 4 also, and can be 3-mark question can be subjected to from the question chapter number 3 also. This is what that they can ask us, but overall weightage of a unit cannot be changed. So 36 marks will be for the unit 1. Let's talk about unit 2, where we have chapter number 6, which is considered as a general principles and processes of isolation of elements, 3 MCQs, 1 2-mark question, total 3 questions, you will be having 5 marks. Here it's a little simple change here, we can have 4 mark over here. 4 questions can be asked. So total 4 marks will be there. 5 now. Wait. Now let us see unit 2, where chapter number 6, general principles and process of isolation of elements, can ask 3 MCQs and 1 2 mark questions. Total question will be 4, and the total weightage of the chapter is 5. P block elements, 4 MCQs, 1 3 mark question, total 5 questions, weightage is 7. D and F block element, very important chapter. MCQs will be 3, 1 3 mark question, 4 questions will be asked from this chapter, and total weightage is given 6 marks. In total, these two chapters contain 13 marks. Coordination compounds, very simple and very important for our day-to-day life as well. 2 MCQs, 1 2 mark questions and 1 4 mark questions, that can be a lot, give you 8 marks in total. As you can see, chapter number 10, the very first chapter of organic chemistry, is allotted 4 MCQs, 1 2 mark questions, total 5 questions, and 6 marks is the total weightage. Alcohol, phenol and ether, 3 MCQs, 1 3 mark question, asterisk is mentioned over here. It means it can be given an option in this section, this question, and 4 questions can be asked, and 6 marks is the weightage. Same aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid, 2 MCQs and 1 4 mark question, 3 questions can be asked from this chapter, and 6 marks is the weightage. Amines, chapter number 13, 4 MCQs, 1 2 mark question, which is an optional one, 5 questions can be asked, and total weightage is 6. Biomolecules have a 4 MCQs, 1 2 mark question, 5 total questions, 6 marks allotted. Polymers, chapter number 15, 3 questions MCQ, 1 2 mark question, 4 total questions, and 5 marks can be given to you. And the last chapter, chapter number 16, chemistry in everyday life, 1 MCQ, 1 2 mark questions, total weightage 3, and 2 questions can be allotted. So from the unit 3, we are having 38 marks weightage given to the unit 3. As we can see here in the last column, last row, 50 MCQs, 8 questions of 2 marks, 3 questions of 6 marks, 6 questions of 3 marks, and 4 questions of